Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we are on a new site. It's called cases.gg. Yeah, another case unboxing site. A lot of new case unboxing sites are popping up lately. So let's check this one out. It's by the makers of bets.gg, I believe. I believe. I'm not 100% sure, but I believe so. It looks pretty cool in my opinion. So they have pretty cool cases. We're gonna check it out. Let's see if it's good or not. They hooked me up with $1,500, so we have plenty of money to check it out. The Holy Grail. Wow. Oh, you see the percentages right away. I like it. I like it already. So we have a 78% chance on a case on this one. 1% for every knife. Let's open one. Where's the music? The sound or something? Is there no sound? But what do we get? Please, not a case. That's a case, right? Sorry about that, my microphone was in stereo mode and that actually means it only records on one side of the ear or something like that. I don't freaking know, but I fixed it right now. It's because I changed my setup, I have a new PC. I gotta get used to this shit. Okay, let's check out some other cases. We got pretty fucked with this one. Hail Mary, the fuck is this shit? I don't know, let's open it. Bruh, these percentages, it's like fucking zero. Yeah, I don't really know if I like this case. I don't know, we got a tiger tooth? Okay, that's profit. But I still don't like the fact that there's no sound, man. It's not exciting, hello? Oh, and you guys can use code Zuri on the site for a free 50 cents? 50 cents. Yes, 50 cents. Enjoy. Very nice. Let's open all of the cases, actually, while we're at it. $57 for this one. I don't know. We shall see. Can I create my own cases? I don't think so, right? Oh, whoa. Keep going. What's the percentages on the... Oh, yeah, that's like a non-existent. Yeah. Oh, you can sell it right away from here. Oh, that's... I like that. Wait, what? What? Coin flip? It's not just a case unboxing site. You can also do coin flips. What the fuck? I'm gonna stick with fucking cases, man. Emerald. Here we go. Oh god. Well, we have a high percentage on a knife, but it's gonna be a shit knife. Yeah. So is this profit? No. Are we gonna sell it? Yes. Build that wall. Oh god. Please don't. Oh, how many cases can we open at what? Wait, what? What the fuck is this? I gotta test this shit out. This is literally my first time on the site because it launched freaking today. Yo, we got a hot rod? What the fuck? That's $60, man. We're gonna keep that. Vanilla ice. So, what is this? I think you get it immediately. Holy shit, it's way faster. Whoa, we profit again. Let's do one more fast opening. Yeah, here we go. Blah. Ah, okay, fuck that shit. How many can you open at once? 5. Let's do it. Open. I didn't want the speed, Burra. We got pretty good items. What the fuck? Hello, new items. Fuck the speed thingy. We're gonna open 5. How much is that? 5 times 1250, I guess. It doesn't update the money right here. I don't like that. What do I get? None of the exciting things. Sell. Okay, this was pretty shitty. Holy fuck. The blue pill. Give me 5 of this one as well. Oh, this is nice. This is blue. I like it. What do I get? If I get a fucking M9 Sapphire, that'd be great. But we get 0 knives. We only get shit. Okay, fuck these pills. I'm faded. I'm faded. Let's do 3. We still have a shit ton of money left. Holy fuck. I'm gonna keep all the good items in here. That sounds great. Okay, we get 3 of these, right? Fuck the fade case. I'm done with it already. I never wanna see it again. No. I'm just gonna test all the cases since it's the first day of launch. I gotta test them out, you know? Gotta check how good they are or how bad, you know? Are you kidding me? 5 of the same fucking shit. I'm gonna sell it all. Beast and 4 case. Okay, let's do 5. What's the best thing we can get? A haul, but look at the percentages, man. Even Gaben gives better percentages on a haul. Actually not, because it's contraband, but hehe. Bro, can we finally get something exciting? These shitty cases are shitting me, man. Casey Morph. Oh, the cringe is real. This case, his name is even cringier than my videos, man. Casey Morph, like, are you for real? Oh, the cringe. I really don't like that there's no sound. Like, I feel so awkward recording right now because there's no sound. I feel like I have to entertain you all the fucking time. That I have to tell you guys a cool story about my life. I just ate a broccoli yesterday. Yeah. That was a real cool story, you know. All these cheap cases give me shit, man. Saving Private Harambe, even more cringy. $3 each. Whoa, yeah, I like this. Yeah, 0.0000% chance on an Elf Dranglore. Perfect. Yeah, yeah, we're definitely gonna get it. That makes no sense. What do we get? Look at this shit. All I didn't profit on a single shit case, man. The shit case. I bet you we are gonna get shit, right? Here we go. Ooh. Oh, wait, no way. 4 fucking cases. Clock case. I'm just gonna open one. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get shit. Look at it. We're gonna get the Bunsen Burner. Bunsen Ooh, I was close. We get a weasel. Yo, we made profit. Wow. Wow. Shrubbery. Let's do 5 and do the quick thingy. Quick. Yeah, give me that quick shit, you know? Sometimes you gotta take a quick shit. On the spectrum, oh my god, I don't even wanna know. Yeah, I promised to open them all, but I really don't fucking like this case. What is this? 10 cents! Let's sell. We're gonna go for the bigger case, man. What's the best one? Let's go for 5. And then we open the shit on. Here we go. Bruh, I actually thought we got that. Holy shit. Oh, we got a factory new hot rod. And we got this one. I'm gonna sell that one. Okay, let's do 5 more. Boom. We lose a lot of money, right? Yeah, we do. Let's see. The Holy Grail. Here we go, bruh. Let's do 5. Open. Oh, this almost was all of my money, but we got this one. That's still a big loss, right? Yeah, it is. We have $86 left. Let's go for the Hail Mary. Open. Asimov. I guess we're gonna keep that. We have... Okay, this one. This is the last case I'm gonna open. Nice, we got a Valance. Let's see what I end up with. I have no fucking clue. Like, I can see it right here, though. We lost so much money. Yeah, so we end up with less than $1,000, man. Let me count it up, actually. Here we go. We only won 700? Are you kidding me? We had 1500 and we end up with 700. I never had a site doing this bad, man. Honest opinion, right now I don't really like the site. Like, it's sponsored, but I'm not gonna lie, you know, literally no item is in fucking stock. What the fuck, man? We only at 700 out of 1500. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, thanks for watching. Keep flash, stay flash, all the good shit. I'm keep flash right now. I need these glasses to stay flashy though, otherwise yeah, I lose my flashiness, man. I'll see you in the next video. Yeah, bye.